Once the cord has been rewound, the hook must be locked inside the leash's body so it doesn't flop around like this. You lock the hook by holding the lock button down while pushing the hook inside the leash's